Okay, so we can open zip files in Windows 7 natively without the use of another tool like WinRAR or something else. So here we have our zip folder, so we open it, and then up here it says extract all files. Click that one. Here we choose the place where all where the converted file from zip, from the extracted file rather, will be saved. So we press extract, and instantly the file should be here, ready for you to browse.